Hi, this is Travis with POSGuys.com. Today we're going over how to pair the 3070 with iOS 7. From your main screen, you click on Settings. And then you go to Bluetooth. And this is the screen you'll see. You'll see the 3070 available there. You hold down the double bat wings to put it into pairing mode. And then you click connect, and they'll ask you for a pairing request, and it'll give you a code number. You have to then print out the numeric barcodes for pin entry and scan the appropriate numbers. Once that's done, it is paired up, so you can use it like a human interface device or HID device. Notepad, you can scan barcodes. So in iOS 6, one thing you have to do was toggle the keyboard. So when you press the minus button on it, it toggles the keyboard. So if you wanted to use on-screen keyboard, you had to do that. And then to scan again, you had to press the minus, and then you could scan. With iOS 7, the on-screen keyboard doesn't disable a Bluetooth keyboard or Bluetooth scanner. So you can scan and type and scan and type. You no longer have to toggle the keyboard. So that's a nice discovery with iOS 7, and it makes scanning and using Bluetooth scanner a little more convenient. For more questions, please contact POS Guys, 855 POS Guys, or visit us at www.posguys.com. Thanks.